The ratio of energy to frequency for a photon is A, its amplitude, B, its velocity, C, Planck's constant, D, its work function. The equation is energy equals Planck's constant times frequency. So, E, right here, energy, is equal to Planck's constant H times F. So the answer is C.